Hello, this is Lucky, and welcome to a Minecraft-less Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video inside of Lucky's lovely world of RLP. Oh my gosh, I am so glad to see you. Good morning. How's your bottom, by the way? I heard about your bottom in the last episode. Is your bottom okay? Because I heard you fart when I was building the sweet shop. Your bottom's okay for RLP? Yeah, okay then. I'm so glad that you're here. And oh my gosh, that's the sweet shop that we did in the last episode. Though, yeah, you weren't here in the last episode. So, yeah, though. But anyway, though, we're gonna go all the way and have my breakfast now. Just for RLP, Laurel and Trixie are not joining us because, yes, you know, they have
problem with their bottoms too.
But anyway, let's go and have my breakfast. Dealers. And anyway, let's go all the way to the Love Garden and add some. Whoa, how did you get Morale Peak? Oh, you used Ender Pearls. Oh, I have Ender Pearls too. Anyway, let's go add some to Love Garden. I'm adding Bush Ranger. And the reason why I'm adding Bush Ranger is that because he made like a really awesome, like, serious. Like, he told me. Like, this is like something that I should never have done. He told me that, Bush Ranger, that if you are happy, calm, you will live forever. If you are calm, you are happy. And that's what Bush Ranger told me. So I want to say big thank you to Bush Ranger for saying that. And yeah, welcome to my love garden. Anyway, let's go all the way. Doghouse and choose which dog is going to be joining us in today's episode. Anyway, let's go. Choose which dog is going to join me in today's episode. Okay then, so let's quickly choose which dog isn't joining me in a while. Which dog isn't joining me in a while. Let's have Tuna. There we go, Tuna. There we go, yeah, let's have Tuna joining us in today's episode. Let's quickly come over here, yeah. So, you saw the last episode, we built a sweet shop. Now, the sweet shop that we built was, this is the shop that we built. So yeah, this is it for our pig. This is the shop that we built. So, in the last couple of episodes, when it was the end of the episode, we came here and we dug, and this is actually where the shop is gonna be, basically under the ground, where all of the sweet is gonna be. But first of all though, we need to dig out all of this stuff so we are ready. Let's quickly come over here and quickly, you know, grab all of these and yeah, quickly start digging. So the whole thing is gonna be made out of pink concrete. So it's gonna be made out of, you know, pink. So let's quickly dig all of these out. Oh my gosh, my shovel's so strong. Yeah, for our pig, he digged out the side. And I'm going to explain what the candy's going to be. So, the candy's going to be, basically, you know, like, have you ever tried, like, sweets? It's going to be, like, apple. It's going to be, actually, no, let me quickly show you. Before we start building, so I want to quickly come over here and show you what we start building. So the candy's gonna be pie, apple, and mushroom, and some stews. The reason why, because I renamed them to, so the peanut, so the stew can be jelly, basically. And yeah, that's what I thought of doing. So yes, so I'm gonna dig all of this upside down here. There we go, quickly dig all of this. Quickly dig all of these outside down here. And so yeah, this is how big it will be. And so yeah, this is how big it will be. So let's quickly dig all of this away. Down here, quickly build all of these along. No, actually it's gonna be along down here. So yeah, this is how it's gonna be. So yeah, this is the whole thing it's gonna be, and yeah, and basically we're gonna be putting the sweets just quickly do this one down here part, this one. It's not very ridiculous, actually. No, actually, give me a second. There we go, I just need to do quickly adjust. There we go, I adjusted it. So let's quickly do all of this. There we go, and yeah. So quickly put these in the middle. So this is the middle part where it's going to be, where the shop will be. There, this is where all the suite will be in here. And hopefully, I am so happy that the customers, when they come here, they're going to be very, very happy because, you know, it's going to be suites in here. Sadly, though, we don't have any customers, so yeah, I think Pharrell, Laura, and Trixie will be, but yeah, we are going to have arm stands there. Now, I didn't know, I forgot how to craft arm stands. I don't know how to craft arm stands. I don't know how to, I think it's like stick something, but yeah, I don't know how to do them, so you quickly dig this one out. Oh, I have to be careful not to, oh no, this is a shovel. I can't change the wood because this is underneath, you know, where the post office is, basically. So yeah, I dug all of this because yeah, this can be where the, where all of the candy will be, because it's linked, you know, to the, you know, candy shop, basically. So, yeah, I mean not linked. I mean the post office is linked to the candy shop. So yeah, oh, I'm clicking the wrong button here. Ugh, I keep clicking the wrong button anyway. We come over here and build this just along down here. And so, yeah. We come over here and just quickly dig all of these apart. We've done all of these. So quickly come over here and put these along down here. Yeah, and I don't know. Man, I think on top of here I might put item frames where I can put more sweets. Here, I think that it would look more better because you can put item frames on top of things now, which is really, really, really awesome. So yeah, I am really, really proud of that. So yeah, that's, you know what, basically, yeah, it's basically all about, because yeah, and this is how it looks. This is, we're not finished yet. Oh, we're absolutely finished. Look, we're not. We have to do the top of here. Basically, so yeah, quickly come over here and quickly break this, and then quickly come over here and break this, and yeah, let's quickly grab the dirt. So yeah, no, let's quickly come outside, and yeah, oh yeah, I need to fill this up really quickly, and now I have to go outside and, you know, grab the sweets, and yeah, let's quickly put some of these blocks down here. So yeah, quickly put these, grab some item frames, a couple of these, because we're going to put these. I actually renamed them, you can see them on the screen how I renamed them. So yeah, come over here, yeah, come down here, and yeah, they're in, and Tuna, do you want to come in? Is Tuna going to come in? Oh, there we go. Good girl, Tuna. Oh, come on, Farrell Pig. You can come in, too. So, yeah, we're going to put lights and flames along down here. Now, if you want to buy a candy, we can come down here and, yeah, build it. Okay, just quickly. I don't know how many lights and flames I have. So, you quickly put these down here. Quickly put these up here. There we go. All of these. There we go, and yeah, we're gonna have a couple of sweets that we're gonna put here. So yeah, that's what basically we're gonna do though. Oh, you're putting some for Pharrell? No, those are not sweets, but I'll take them out. And yeah, quickly go grab these. Put these down here. Oh, and I've run out of item frames. There's no more item frames. Doesn't matter, you know what, we'll put a couple of these down here. chompers. These can be where the yummy chompers can be. You know, have different types of candy. These are just made up candy. And then it's become a bit of some of these, and yeah, put these down here. These are candy chomps. Candy chomps. They pies, but yeah. Oh, sorry, Tuna. Oh, Tuna, I didn't mean to hit you. I think Tuna's happy to be getting the sweets. Okay, then, Tuna, you want some? There we go, though. I gave Tuna pork. So, yeah. Then, yeah. Wait, what are they? What's this apple? These are the yummy chompers. Okay. This one. Sweet candy apple. Ooh. Sweet candy apple. They put these up here if anyone wants to buy a sweet candy apple. Yeah, this is how it will be in here. Yeah. This is where all, you know, the jelly will be. Let's put a couple of jelly down here. Yeah, I think our pig has more on him. So yeah. There we go, put all these along down here. So let's quickly mix them, put all of these down here. We don't have many jello. Okay, I'm gonna put these. We'll mix them. We'll mix these. There we go. Shame I ran out, but yeah. There we go, this is how far it looks. There we go, we finished though. All we need now is just, you know, to make the counter, and that's it. So the counter's gonna be up here, basically. Yeah. Pharaoh's gonna be up here. Oh, what was that? That was he. What was that? Did you see that Pharaoh pig? Oh, I don't know that was it. Did you saw that, Juno? Oh, that might have been something glitchy. Anyways, we put the counter down here. And yeah. This is where the counter will be. So yeah. We put down here. Yeah, there we go, Pharaoh pig. Here. So I'm gonna come to the shop. Pharaoh pig, you be the retailer behind there. Okay, and I'm gonna be coming in as a customer. Okay then. I'm gonna be a customer. Anyhow, I'm gonna come in. Hello. Quickly come down here. I promise I'm not gonna. Okay, I'm gonna come down. Let's do a role play. Okay, remember, kids, not to steal. Okay, so yeah, quickly go. Ooh. Sweet candy apple. Ooh. I come down here. Ooh, orange jelly. There we go. Oof. I picked orange jelly. Let me come down here then. I want orange jelly, how much? Oh, you gave me money, yay! Yum, that tasted so good. Oh, that tasted so good for our pig. Thank you, now leave. Anyway, whoa, that was so good. Anyway, though, quickly go. I'm struggling to go through the door. I think I'm a bit too fat. And there we go. Let's go back. Da 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 da. So there we go, though. That's it. This is the sweet candy. candy store. Sadly, though, I ate some of, you know, the bowl. It's now just a leftover bowl now. But yeah, I ate sadly one of the jello. Yeah, at least we had one jello. I ate it. That was so good. But yeah. Can we throw this down here? We don't need it. See, anyway, though, that is the end of this episode here. So, next episode, we're going to be building something big. It's going to be a hotel for my dogs. And yeah, I am very, very excited for all of you to come back. So yeah, we're going to be building it in the next episode. And yeah, and I want to say a big thank you for our pig for joining us and helping me build. And I am so glad that you're better. And I hope Trixie and Lola are having problem with their bottoms today. That's what I heard. So yeah, anyway, though, and Tuna, I want to say a big thank you for Tuna as well for joining us. And yeah, and a big thank you for you for watching. Oh no, it's raining. Can't believe it's raining. Yeah, and a big thank you for watching. And I'll see you all later. Bye. Laura and Trixie, I can hear your bottoms from here. Bye.